In the beginning, there was Everybody's Magazine, the first Caribbean magazine. EBM gives you the world from a Caribbean perspective and gives you the latest in-depth coverage of the traditional and what's new. EBM covers politics, music, entertainment, sports, and culture. Everybody's Magazine is there when important events happen, with the reporting from a Caribbean perspective, with special insights and unique perspectives, its guiding principles. Everybody's Magazine provided exclusive reporting and photos on Hurricane Gilbert and events that shook the world from a little island in the Caribbean like the coup in Trinidad. The magazine covers events from all over the world like freedom in Southern Africa and the cry for equality and freedom at home. Everybody's Magazine provides stimulating perspectives on who's who in the world from Africa to America and the Caribbean. Leaders of the world and its entertainers. Everybody's Magazine covers people in politics, civil rights, entertainment, history. And science, like the future of space and its explorers. EBM gives you the stars then and now. Everybody's Magazine covers sports and those that give sports its positive image. Sometimes it was the only American media present. See the world's beauties in Everybody's Magazine. The magazine has revealed the latest in exciting hairstyles and what to expect in tomorrow's fashions. And what to expect on the beach. The magazine now has its own cover girl. Everybody stays in touch with the community, keeping its finger on the pulse of its citizens. Caribbean music and entertainment has been highlighted in Everybody's Magazine over the years, from the very beginning of the magazine. Everybody's has recognized and honored established stars, as well as stars on the rise. The magazine has been there when historical performances occurred. Everybody's Magazine is the authority on who's who and what's what in reggae, steel pan, calypso, and soca music art forms. Everybody's Magazine was there to say hello and to say goodbye. Over the years, through magazine awards dinners and the magazine itself, Everybody's has paid tribute to those who have contributed significantly to the world and to mankind. Pioneers in politics from Washington, D.C. to City Hall, and pioneers in history, like the first Nobel Prize winner of color for economics, Sir Arthur Lewis. 10 years ago, the question was, will there be Carnival on the Parkway? Everybody's Magazine gives you the news of Carnival and the issues surrounding this event, along with the excitement of Carnival like no other magazine. The rhythm, the color, sight, sound, and the Bacchanal of Labor Day on the Parkway can be seen in each special Collector's Labor Day issue of Everybody's Magazine. Everybody's Magazine is grateful for all of its faithful supporters and friends for their many contributions over the years. Thanks to each of them.